Come on in, folks. I'm here at Karen Fryer's shop in San Francisco. He just finished his case painting on the single manual Flemish harpsichord after Couchet. I was interested in seeing some of the steps he took to arrive at this point of his harpsichord making. So I followed him around for a few days and, well, this is what I saw.